have a 3 suspect flying scarves over their faces.